COVID-19 in Serbia. It's a great deception against poor people, against women victims of domestic abuse. They were targeting with the lockdowns where are abusers in families. And there, I mean, government and every single governmental institutions, they are targeting these families. So families, abuser to kill women victims of domestic abuse, or victims to kill abuser, so they can take their properties. That's the idea in Serbia of COVID-19. U Srbiji COVID-19 je prevara koja znači sledeće. U 2020. kada su ubacivali ono zaključavanje i policijski čas, targetirali su sirotinju i porodice u kojima su nasilnici i žene žrtve nasilja. Cela prevara je smišljena od strane vlasti svih nadležnih organa i institucija u jednom cilju. Ili da počinilac nasilja ubije sve žene žrtve nasilja u porodici, ili da se žene žrtve nasilja u porodici okrenu protiv nasilnika, a s jednim ciljom, da im oduzmu imovinu koju imaju. To je COVID-19 u Srbiji. Ja sam žrtva nasilja u porodici. I'm the victim of domestic abuse. I moj otac je nasilnik. And my father is an abuser. Moj otac je ubio njegovu majku tako što ju je izgladnjivao i nije joj davao dovoljnu količinu vode. Na kraju ja mislim da je čak nije ni davao ni vodu ni hranu. My father killed his mother with malnutrition, not giving food, not giving enough food and water. So she would look like she's getting older when she was not getting older at all. And at the end, I think he was not even giving her any water and food.